Happy morning.
Happy morning.
This week was very interesting. Met a few incredible people, but I'll speak about my experiences with them next Sunday. Today, let's do a little introspection. And that's why I asked you to bring your phones or notebooks, so that as you are doing introspection, you also keep sharing whatever you're thinking. How many of you have a business which is directly or indirectly depending on the digital world? So many of you. Okay. Have you heard of a concept called finding Frank? When people visit your website or when people register for your products or when people consume your product in a digital format, they leave behind enough clues about who they are, what are their preferences, where do they stay, what is their age, gender, family, likes, dislikes. For example, if I want to advertise on Facebook and I want to choose people who travel abroad at least once every month, I will be able to do that. Facebook will see which is the picture they have posted from abroad, and it will understand these people travel quite frequently. If I want to advertise to people who are negative in nature, Facebook will be able to do that, for its algorithms will read the comments that we have posted on social media where they have flagged certain words, and it will be able to tell these are the people who are complaining quite a lot. So there are words that we will use. I hate it. This is not good enough. It's very disturbing. Unfair. So whoever uses these words, you know, these people are complaining. And if I want to target my ads towards these people, I will be able to do that. A few days ago, I was meeting the marketing director of Facebook India, and he was sharing these beautiful insights with me. Met another gentleman who gave me this concept of finding Frank. And Frank over here stands for, how well do you know who is the best customer for you? So Vijay Rathi has 3,000 chemists to whom he supplies medicines. He makes bills for them digitally. He sends reminders to them for payment digitally. And many of them also place orders digitally. Right, Vijay? Now, if Vijay has the expertise inside the data, there are enough details about who are the customers he should focus on, who is his Frank. Now, Frank essentially only means two things. One, somebody who values me and two, somebody who is willing to pay me. Somebody who is willing to pay me but does not value me, they are not my ideal friend. Somebody who values me quite a lot but he won't pay me, they are also not the ideal friend for me. So let's say, for example, all of us are here in life lessons. Do you value life lessons?
Yes.
Obviously, yes. But if I say, from 1st of April onwards, presents to life lessons will be 10,000 rupees per year. You will get a lot of knowledge, blah, 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 blah. 10,000 rupees per year. Now, there are some of you who may not come. Who might say, paisa nahi dega main. फोकट में मिलेगा तो लेगा, इसके लिए पैसा क्यों देने का? Then you are not the ideal friend. An organization has to be built by identifying who is your ideal friend. And then your customer service initiatives, your marketing terminology, your entire organization can be geared by understanding who is your right friend. And data will reveal to you qualities or characteristics which is common to all frank. And that is how in the digital world you can then expand and you can then explode. So I key in, whether it is Google, whether it is Facebook, कि मेरे को ये एक दो तीन चार ग्यारह चीजें चाहिए. जो जो इंसानों में ये ग्यारह चीजें हैं, मेरी एड्स उन्हीं को दिखनी चाहिए. वॉट एवर आई एम पुटिंग अप देयर शुड बी सीन ओनली टू दीज पीपल. एफिशियंसी इन मार्केटिंग एंड वेरी फास्ट कन्वर्जेंस. The director of Facebook was saying, Naren, everything is in your phone, everything is in your servers. You just need somebody who can make sense out of that data. Facts. Data is facts. Now, moving from Facebook to our life. Most of us are not aware enough about ourselves. Yesterday I was addressing a group of people. There is an organization called YPO. Young President's Organization. There are only two criteria for somebody to be a member here. Criteria number one, it should be a second generation business. You shouldn't have started that business. Your parents, uncle, somebody should have started. And your turnover should be minimum 100 crores. If your turnover is less than 100 and you are the proprietor, you are ineligible for that business. So yesterday we had a meeting with this section of the society. Very beautiful meeting. Lovely people. Very ambitious, very sorted, very well traveled, very smart. And I asked them a few questions about themselves. And they were pleasantly surprised because they had never thought about it earlier. And as they discussed, the team over there started telling each other, no, this you are saying is not the truth. This about you is the truth. And in the discussion, there were so many aha moments. Like, oh my God, this about me, I did not know. Now, to cut a long story short, if I don't know who I am, my decision making in life, which drives my life, will not be optimum, will not be the best. A very crude example, if I don't know whether I like apple or not, I will keep buying apple, but I won't eat it. Simple as that. And if I like muskmelon, and if I don't know that, I won't even buy muskmelon. So I'll keep buying that which I don't like and waste. What I like, I won't buy and be a little sad. Kuch to life mein theek nahi hai. So in business terms, an awareness about who is your perfect customer, not based on your instinct or your personal understanding, but based on data. In the last so many years, if so many people have bought from you and they value you and they are willing to pay for you, what is common to those people? If you can find that, you can make very smart choices. Suvikas runs a car accessory business. Now, he may like car perfumes. So, he buys the good quality car perfumes. He likes the shape of the bottle. He likes the perfume. He likes the long time which it lasts. He likes light perfume so that it should not move inside the head. And he stocks a good quantity. If he knows who his Frank is, he will not get swayed by his opinion, neither of the supplier's opinion will say, अभी ये बहुत चल रहा है, आप रखो, आपके यहां भी चलेगा. All he needs to do is, will my Frank buy it? If yes, I should have it. If no, नहीं चलेगा. And if he can train his purchase department, then he is freed from the responsibility of purchase. Even that fellow to whom he is paying 22,000 rupees per month can give orders for 5, 10, 15, 20 lakhs. Because the organization now understands who is my Frank. At a personal level, when you realize who you are, it becomes very easy for you to make choices in life. For you to understand where you are getting stuck. One of those people, the second generation owner of one of the biggest educational institutes in Pune, turnover of close to 1300 crores, educational institute. Now the second generation over there was saying, people are two-faced. I don't have expectations from others. Because I realize the less expectations I have, the better it is. I am more peaceful. I am not hurt. So I have decided not to have expectations from people at all. I had asked a question to people, and this is where your work for the life lesson now starts. My question was, what is your base emotion? Which means, what emotion do you feel very frequently? Now, some people's base emotion is sadness. Kuch to bhi unko yaad aata rehta hai jo life mein theek nahi hua hai. fundamentally they anchor themselves in sadness. Do they laugh? Yeah, they laugh. But they slip into sadness very fast. Lene ke baar baar udhar phisal jate. For some people, their base emotion is anger. मतलब न्यूट्रल रहते हैं बट पीपल से उसको बहुत गुस्सा आता है. कब भड़क जाएगा मालूम नहीं, किस चीज के लिए भड़क जाएगा मालूम नहीं. कुछ भी करने से पहले सोचो भाई, उसको देखो उसका मूड कैसा है, बोलने से पहले देखो. दीस पीपल्स बेस इमोशन इज एंगर. सम पीपल्स बेस इमोशन इज ग्रीड. मेरे को सबका चाहिए. और मेरे पास कितना भी क्यों नहीं हो, मैं खुश नहीं हूं. एंड आउट ऑफ ग्रीड जेलसी इज बॉर्न. ऑफ कोर्स सम पीपल्स बेस इमोशन इज फियर. दे लिव देयर लाइफ आउट ऑफ इनसिक्योरिटी. What if this goes wrong? What if that goes wrong? मेरा right hand छोड़ के चला गया तो क्या होगा? मेरे accountant को मेरा सब detail मालूम है, एक number, दो number, तीन number, चार number. उसको मैंने कुछ बोल दिया, वो जाके कुछ कर देगा तो मेरा क्या होगा? The base of life is fear. So people might see them angry. But their anger is an attempt to dominate people because they feel if they don't dominate, they will lose control. So it's still fear. So ask them, what's your base emotion? It was supposed to be a 2-minute round robin question answer. There were about 10 people. And it took 20 minutes. Because they were telling each other, hey, this is not your base emotion. Because one person said it is joy. One person said I am always peaceful. Both were made angry within 2 minutes. It was very interesting. So there are, how soon do you lose anger? Matlab, अगर किसी ने डिसाइड किया तुमको गुस्सा दिलाना है, उनको कितना टाइम लगेगा? विच मीन्स दीज पीपल हु आर रनिंग ह्यूज इंडस्ट्रीज डिड नॉट इवन हैव अवेयरनेस अबाउट व्हाट इज द इमोशन दैट ड्राइव्स देयर लाइफ. And emotions are the navigators of our life. I don't know my emotions. I don't know me. Then I might keep pretending and my decisions will all go wrong. Very interesting discussion. So my first question to you, what is your base emotion?
Question. So how to know that is my base emotion? So one emotion that I last for maximum time of the day or whatever period, and the second emotion which people see out of me. So which is my base emotion?
Ask people. Also keep watching yourself and you will find out. Like I said, there are some people who can say isko bahut gussa aata hai, bahut angry. But you will realize mere gusse ke piche na dar hai. So let people be a reference point. And then you analyze. तुम किसी से व्यवहार करते हो, तुम्हारे क्या इमोशंस रहते हैं? love, affection, respect, then you are anchored on to peace. अगर तुम किसी के संग व्यवहार करते हो एंड योर बेस इज एक्सपेक्टेशंस, ये मेरे लिए क्या कर सकता है, इससे मेरे को क्या फायदा है, इसको काहे को फालतू में टाइम देने का, अरे इसका मिस्ड कॉल आया हुआ है लेकिन क्यों वापस फोन करने का, उसकी जरूरत है वो वापस फोन करेगा, देन देयर इज नो पीस, देन देयर इज ग्रीड. अपने को फायदा नहीं है तो अपन काहे को एफर्ट डालने का. Then there is ego. Then there is arrogance. Just watch. If you have a missed call, there must be some of you who don't call those people back. And your thinking is, aayega uska phone. So this is how it is. Understand what is the emotion which comes to you frequently. Only then you will know what emotion drives your life.
Hundred
percent. You can always say there are two or three. जैसे घर में तीन चार गाड़ियां होती है लोगों के पास. सिचुएशन टू सिचुएशन भी डिपेंड करेगा, कॉन्टेक्स्ट टू कॉन्टेक्स्ट भी डिपेंड करेगा, पर्सन टू पर्सन भी डिपेंड करेगा. So you can understand that there are three Ravis inside Ravi.
So, एक रवि को जानने के लिए क्या करना चाहिए?
वो एक रवि है ही नहीं उधर. रवि एक है ही नहीं. रवि के तीन चेहरे हैं. रवि ब्रह्मा है. तीन चेहरे हैं. नहीं, असली कौन सा है? तीनों असली है. So there are some people who might relate very differently with their friends, and they might relate very different with their own family member. It's an extraordinary experience that you can have in understanding yourself, and you take a deeper dive, you also understand why with friends you are like this. Why with family you are like this? Why with customers you are like this? The more you understand, the better choices you will make in life. The more you understand, you will understand where corrections are required. So inside you, there is Frank 1, Frank 2, Frank 3. Frankly speaking. For an organization also, there can be three pranks. You can say, this is one persona which is my ideal customer. This is the second kind of a person who is my ideal customer. This is the third kind of a person who is my ideal customer. Fair enough. Not necessarily there is only one. There can be three. There can be five. So now over here, understand. Your base pattern of life would be feeling like a victim. यार लोग ठीक नहीं है, लोग नहीं समझते हैं, लोग परेशान करते हैं. And that लोग might include family also sometimes. बच्चा नहीं समझ रहा है, बीवी नहीं समझ रही है, भाई नहीं समझ रहा है, चाचा नहीं समझ रहे, यार मेरे को कोई समझ ही नहीं रहा है, मैं इतना करता हूं ना किसी को वैल्यू ही नहीं है, मैंने इतना किया ना लोगों के लिए किसी को याद भी नहीं है. Somewhere there might be a feeling of being a victim, which creates frustrations. Now, the moment you understand, oh, it means I am feeling like a victim. Is that how I want to be? Now you will be able to make some corrections and you will be able to make some choices. So I'm not saying this is what is happening in Anil's life. I'm saying if I am complaining, chances are I feel like a victim. Think about it. What else?
Can I develop an emotion?
Of course. By decision, can you be joyous? By decision, can you fill your heart with gratitude? Possible? In fact, only I can create my emotions. Nobody else can. So what's your base emotion?
Fear.
Do you like that? Now if you just make a list of what are the things which scares me, उसमें से कितनों को मैं सॉल्व कर सकती हूं, उसमें से कितनों को दुनिया में कोई सॉल्व नहीं कर सकता, अपने को एक्सेप्ट ही करना पड़ेगा. एंड हाउ मेनी थिंग्स आर देयर वेयर आई कैन लुक एट अनदर पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू ऑन द सेम थिंग विच गिव्स मी फियर. सडनली यू विल फाइंड विद अवेयरनेस यू विल बी एबल टू मास्टर योर फियर.
Confidence emotion
mein aayega ya
nature
mein? Confidence is an approach. You can say I feel confident. Normally anxiety happens when we are not clear about the future. It can be child has not come home from school and I become anxious. It can be 7:15 baje aane wali thi, bhai abhi tak nahi aayi. Kam wali bhai. 7:15 baje aane wali thi, abhi 7:25 ho gaya, aayi nahi, aaj aayegi ki nahi aayegi. Aur kal hi itne guest the, bartan bartan sab pada hai. Does this create anxiety? Men won't know. So whenever I'm a little uncertain about the future, especially the immediate future, I develop anxiety. Chalo, let's go into some good zone. Huh? Sometimes talking about emotions can be very emotional. Yes, DJ.
Base emotion is a weak point. This is a weak point.
In some cases, yes. If the base emotion is a negative emotion, then it can become a weak point. But let's say your base emotion is gratitude. It's a brilliant positive point. Let's say some people's base emotion is fun. वो जिधर भी जाते हैं मस्ती का माहौल होता है. हंसी मजाक चालू होता है. दे कांट बी क्वाइट फॉर 5 मिनट्स. कुछ तो भी एक जोक मारने का उनको. इट कैन बी रियली अ वेरी पुअर जोक. पीजे नोबडी माइट लाफ, बट जो बोल रहा है उसको इतना मजा आ रहा है. हैव यू सीन सम पीपल, दे लाफ एट देयर ओन जोक द मैक्सिमम. koi aur hase nahi hase. And before they say the joke, they are so happy. Ek joke hai, sunna. Haan, nahi sunna. Hey, sunna hai, bahut acha hai yaar. Aur ye main soch soch ke na, itna ja raha hai. Sunna. Toh kuch aise sunna padta hai, because you know ye chhodega nahi. You know any such person? You are one of such people. Last evening, Joe had some students at office. And she was introducing everybody to everybody. Suddenly, thoda masti ka mood hua. So I went and said, mere ko bhi introduce kar. Sabko kar rahi, mere ko nahi kar rahi. So she said, he is Naren. And that fellow had come to office for the first time. Bahut bhola bhala insaan, thoda sehma sa, thoda dara sa. The perfect person from whom we can crack a joke. No, in cracking jokes also there are frank. ये आदमी को joke बोला ना दोनों को बहुत आनंद आएगा. ये joke बोला ना ये ऐसा मुंह बनाएगा. So I told, I was born in Rajasthan. बारिश नहीं वहाँ पे. That's why my parents named me Naren. Naren. And then I went to Calcutta. वहाँ Naren कोई बोलता ही नहीं है, सब Naren ही है. अशोक तो है नहीं वहाँ, अशोक है. Poor fellow didn't understand what's happening. He really thought my name is N-O-R-A-I-N. He still might be thinking the same. अपने को बहुत मजा आया. So all of you are laughing, you are my Frank. Some of you are very serious. क्या इसमें हंसने का क्या बात है? You are minus Frank. Joe was not amused at all. Because she wanted to discuss, you know, some really deep subject and all. And suddenly this kind of a joke and everybody is looking at each other. What happened? In matters of joke, she's only half of it. Joe. That cur is not a part of her for my kind of jokes. Bit of peace. Understanding yourself becomes supremely important. Positive emotions can be great strengths. Negative emotions might be a weak point. Especially if they are base emotions. Fear by itself is not wrong. Like we were discussing again in that meeting, emotions are indicators. Emotions don't define you. Which means if I get angry, doesn't mean I have to be an angry person. It just means something about this situation I am not able to handle. It is directing me, it is showing me, it's a mirror. My emotions don't define me, they are my mirrors. ये सिचुएशन में मेरे को डर लग रहा है, विच मीन्स कुछ तो करना चाहिए ताकि डर नहीं लगे. इट्स अ मिरर. तो हैविंग इमोशन इज नॉट रॉन्ग, बट दैट इमोशन इज टॉकिंग टू यू. इमोशन इज डेटा. इग्नोरिंग दैट डेटा इज नॉट गोइंग टू हेल्प यू मेक सेंस ऑफ दैट डेटा. सो व्हाट एवर इज योर बेस इमोशन, इट इज टेलिंग यू अ लॉट अबाउट यू. It's not about the world. Interesting discussion it was. Are you able to understand your base emotion? Kuch samajh mein aa raha hai ki samar? Because it's quite possible that we don't know. Some of you might say, I'm like a crayon box. Mere paas to sab emotions hai. Kaun sa color chahiye? But now keep watching. Which is that emotion which comes more frequently? That is your base. Now let me ask you a very nice question. What is the quality in others which you really like? मतलब कोई इंसान में ये क्वालिटी अगर है ना तुमको वो इंसान ही पसंद आता है ऐसा कुछ है कोई क्वालिटी है
कुछ
सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर
ओपन एंड ट्रांसपेरेंट
ओपन एंड ट्रांसपेरेंट
काइंडनेस
जेन्युइनिटी
हेल्पफुल
ट्रस्टवर्थी She's just got married, so it's very natural for her to say trustworthy hona maan gaya.
Clarity.
Somebody who has clarity. That's interesting. Huh? I like people who have clarity in life. Nice.
People have self-belief.
Self-belief.
Multitasking.
Joyful. What about others?
Confidence.
Purity. Consistent.
Responsible.
Courage.
Innovative.
Discipline.
Trustworthy.
Punctual.
Smiling.
Understanding.
Harmless.
Calmness. Yeah, I mean, quite possible. No, we want to meet only harmless people.
Lively.
Achha, the two of you are not. Mere saamne wali. Aisa kuch nahi ho raha. I have to ensure that they don't get distracted with each other. I'll keep moving my body like this now.
We'll also start driving.
Enthusiastic. What about others? Hello. It should come fast. Tuck, tuck, tuck.
Honesty.
Energetic. Adventurous.
Focused.
Hardworking.
Fun loving. Visionary.
Creative.
Simplicity.
Emotional.
Innocent.
I like genuine people.
Some of you are not answering, which means utna clarity nahi hai. Now this is the self-awareness that we need to develop. So today's whole session is only about developing self-awareness. Now developing self-awareness today is not meditation and watching your own thoughts in the present, but it's about understanding your working machine. Who are you? गलत चीज सही चीज तुम्हारे हिसाब से क्या है तुम्हारे अंदर क्या है तुम आसपास में क्या ढूंढते हो द मोर यू अंडरस्टैंड योर सेल्फ द मोर यू विल नो हाउ टू लिव अ ब्यूटिफुल लाइफ नाउ द क्वालिटीज दैट यू स्पोक ईदर दैट इज योर स्ट्रेंथ और दैट इज अ क्वालिटी दैट यू डीपली डिजायर टू डेवलप Which means either it's an existing strength in you or It is something you wish to develop inside you. So let's say, for example, Romil says sense of humor. And let's say he has a desire to have a sense of humor. Uske paas nahi hai spontaneous sense of humor. So he searches for people and he admires those people who have it. Yaar, mere ko chahiye nahi hota, uske paas hai yaar, jiske paas sense of humor hai na, bahut kamaal hota hai wo log. Apne paas nahi. So somebody from India may like Middle East, kya Dubai yaar, itna sand dunes hai na, bahut acha lagta hai. And over there, somebody might say, I wish I was in India. Rivers, mountains. The boy who was standing in the villages looked up at the aircraft flying and said, I wish I was in that aircraft. And the pilot from the aircraft looked down and said, यार ये बच्चे की जिंदगी कितनी अच्छी है. So the quality I admire in others, maybe because I know I have that quality and it's a good quality and I benefit out of it. ये quality तो मैं इंसान में होना ही चाहिए. Or it's a quality I don't have but I should have. Which is the truth in your case?
Sir.
First?
No, I didn't hear that. The last thing you said,
sir. So when I say this is what I like in people, what is the quality I like in people? Either it's the quality that I have and I say, yaar, mere jaise logon ke saath mein jaane mein maza aata hai. Or it's a quality I wish to have, which I don't have. One of the two. So let's say, for example, he said consistency. Let's say he is living a life where he is not consistent in a few things, as a result of which he can see usko nuksan ho raha hai. And he really thinks, yaar, consistent hona chahiye, nahi hai. And then when he sees somebody who is consistent, he'll say, yaar, must qualify. Or he will be a very consistent person and he knows the benefits of consistency in his life. And therefore he says, jo insan consistent nahi hai, main uske sang kaam kaise karu? So he wants to buy materials and if consistency is not there in the quality delivered, my life becomes complicated. To insan mein consistency nahi hai na, apne ko nahi jamta hai. So the moment you look, for example, he said consistency. Now he likes consistency in others. Now that will tell him enough about himself. Who am I? What do I like? Why do I like? Who are the role models around me who have this quality and how they are benefiting? Again, it helps us in self-awareness. Are you all with me? Now let's change track a little. Now I'm going to make things a little complicated and then we'll come back to simple stage. All of you are willing to ride with me, na?
Yes.
What is this complication? There would be people whom you dislike in life. For whatever reasons. I'm not using the extreme word hate. I am saying people whom we dislike. And we'll have good reasons. Maybe they have character loss. Maybe they speak lies. Maybe they are insincere. Maybe they are mean. Maybe they are egoistic. Maybe they have hurt you. So there would be people whom we dislike. to an extent, sometimes small, sometimes large, people whom we dislike control our life. We often think about them. And every time we think about them, it drains us. We feel low. So they are controlling our life. There's a guy called John Brown, extraordinary professor of psychology. He started a three-word practice which has helped millions of people on this planet. Millions of people. Especially people who have had bad experiences with people. Just three words has sorted out millions of those lives. And I would request all of us to do the same right now in Life Lessons. Please write down one statement that I'm going to say, then we will do this small exercise. John Brown. No, this statement is not John Brown. This statement is Narendra Goidani. This I'm going to say, it's our statement. Psychologist John Brown. People hate losing more than they love winning. People hate losing more than they love winning. मतलब माफ कर दिया तो तू फ्री हो जाएगा. Now free होने के लिए you have to love life. माफ कर दिया मतलब you have accepted a loss. People hate losing more than they love winning. मेरा नुकसान हो जाए छोड़ेगा नहीं मुझे. Sometimes I make a bad decision, but I will not accept it because that means I was wrong. If I don't accept it, I'll think I'll keep working, kal theek ho jayega. That is why some people have a bad employee, but you can't ask him to leave. Because your base is fear. And you don't want to lose. And it's classically seen in the stock market. I buy some shares for 1 lakh. Rate becomes 80,000. There is another idea which looks brilliant, and in 1 year's time, that 80,000 can become 1,30,000. 50-60% profit possibilities. But I don't have more money, so I have to sell the 1 lakh shares and shift. But when I sell the 1 lakh share at 80,000, it means a loss. I don't sell it because I have a hope. Ek din to aayega upar, 101,000 mein baithenge, lekin nuksan nahi karenge. And some might have this philosophy of life, main nuksan mein nahi bechta hai. 2 saal ke baad mein 110,000 ho gaya, tumne nuksan mein nahi becha, lekin tumhara nuksan hua ke nahi? Tumne nuksan mein becha nahi, lekin tumne nuksan kiya. But we won't take that call. Because taking the call means I have lost. It means I did something wrong. Similarly, I have an employee and that employee is not performing. I should be able to tell them leave. But I can't, because I employed him in the first place. So if I say ye achha nahi, I have to say something went wrong in my decision making. So I will say isko ek aur chance do. Are kal sudharega ek din. But firing that person means I was not smart. So people hate losing. You won't find me often using this word hate in a statement. But this is one of those rare things where I use the word hate. People hate losing more than they love winning. If only love for winning was greater than hatred for losing, we will be able to change very fast. Now think about it. Are there areas in your life where you are not taking a decision because consciously, subconsciously, you don't want to look like a loser or you don't want to look like you were wrong? And you will come across people who will say, I know I'm wrong, but that's how I am. I know I am wrong, but this is what I want to do. Siddharth will tell you there will be so many people who might have taken a wrong policy. And Sidhu can go to them and say, ye jo aapki policies hai na, ye sahi nahi hai. Kisi ne aapko galat cheeze bhej di hai. Ek kaam karo, ye sab ko khatam karo, wind up karo. What is that term called? Surrender. Surrender these policies. The issue is with that word, surrender. People hate losing, and if you say, chalo, surrender karo, tell the insurance department, change karo. Your terminology is against your business. But I have to surrender that policy, which means I have to accept that I was a stupid ass. That's why I bought those policies. Otherwise, I'll say, nahi, nahi. Ek din hoga theek. कैसे होगा गलत है ये. I don't want to face the truth. The love for winning would have made me say ये गलत है क्या, चल इसको हटा, दूसरा कौन सा लेना चाहिए, ये लेना चाहिए फट, because I love to win. और उसमें तीन बार हारना भी पड़ा, ultimately I want to win. That's why forgiveness is so difficult for people. So people hate losing more than they love winning. That's why husband and wife will argue and fight. I don't want to lose. But if you let go, you will win. But I don't want to lose. The whole basis of ego is this: I don't want to lose. In a world where you don't have time, today we are all time poor. All of us over here will be time poor. We are not money poor anymore. Some of us have enough money to last the rest of our life. Time poor hai. Jitna chahiye time, utna time nahi hai. So when we are time poor, we don't have a lot of time to build bridges with people by conversations and dialogues. But if I keep that hurt or irritation of people with me, I won't be able to move on in life. People I dislike control my life. How to deal with this situation? I will give you that three-word mantra. This will help you to cool down. This will help you to develop empathy. This will help you to deal with irritating people beautifully. So let's say somebody calls Anil 10 times in 15 minutes because he has not picked up the phone. Now I can't change that person, but can I make some change over here? And that's what the suggestion. Very simple. First, identify a person who irritates you today. You can name anybody except me. Who irritates you? It can be an employee, it can be a relative, it can be one of your friends. It can be Rahul Gandhi. It can be Pakistan. The three-word mantra is, think about those people and make a statement, just like me. And then fill up the blanks. Complete the sentence. Just like me. So let's say Rajiv Tulpule gives udhari to somebody. That person said, "Main 7 din mein paisa deta hai. 6 mahina ho gaya, paisa nahi de rahe. Abhi phone bhi nahi uthate." And unfortunately, WhatsApp mein aajkal wo facility aa gaya hai. If you have read the message, it can still be shown as two grey ticks only. Color change ko tum stop kar sakte ho. Earlier, if you have read the message, everybody in the world will know. Now you can choose, do you want to show the world or not? If you didn't know this, rewind and forget I told you. Now that fellow has done that on the phone. So, samajhta bhi nahi hai message dekha ke nahi. Even more irritating. Now make this statement, just like me, and complete the statement thinking about that person. What would you do? So let me give you a common example, then I'll come to Anil. I'm not asking you, but let's say some of you have a mother-in-law, daughter-in-law issue. Mil and dil ka issue. Daughter-in-law thinks mother-in-law is unfair, she is partial, she does not understand, she expects too much out of me. My dreams are in different direction, but I am forced to do something else. I am only expected to sacrifice. So let's say there is a series of complaints. All of these are, let's say, genuine complaints. Now, can you make a statement saying, just like me, my mother-in-law also loves my husband. Just like me, my mother-in-law also does bhakti to Ganpati. So this becomes just like me. It's a brilliant approach. Mind-blowing approach.
I have a question related.
Yeah.
So basically now this approach is the reason of irritation, I think. Now there's an employee and I just am dragging on. Then I, just like me, now she needs to support her family. This is the only option she has. So if I fire her, then how does that work? Only that is the reason that I'm lying, and that is cause of irritation.
Find out that just like me, which will only develop empathy and not sympathy. Because sympathy will make you destroy. Now, you are not responsible for her life. If she develops this quality, she will be able to support her family. Now a customer won't come and buy a chair which has only three legs from you. ये चौथा leg नहीं है, but the customer will not say, अरे यार जैसे मेरे को घर चलाने का, इसको भी घर चलाने का, तो चल ना एक तीन पैर वाला कुर्सी खरीद ले ना. Now that will be sympathy, that will be stupidity. Just like me, who likes quality products, he should sell quality products. Then he will say, yaar ek tang aur laga, shayad maal bik jayega. So now you can tell her, just like me, you also have to run your family. But just like me, if I don't do a good job, if I don't provide good quality products, customers don't come. So just like me, if you don't provide good service, you won't get the right kind of employment. So either sincerity is possible or it's not possible. Looks like yahan pe possible nahi hai. Wish you all the best. Next time jahan bhi jao, thoda sincerity jyada rakhna. The idea behind just like me is to develop positive common grounds so that you are peaceful and in the right frame of mind to make the choices which has to be made. Absolutely. I was expecting this question.
फोन नहीं उठाते, रिप्लाई नहीं करते, घर पे जाते, घर पे नहीं मिलते, मिला भी तो दरवाजे से भी भगा देते हैं, हम कुछ कर भी नहीं पाते, और उसके अंदर ऐसी कोई क्वालिटी भी नहीं है, सिंपैथी दिखाओ नहीं, अच्छा हार्ड वर्कर है, उसकी नीयत अच्छी है, अच्छा एटीट्यूड है, कुछ भी नहीं उसके अंदर, इस सिचुएशन में क्या करना है.
So as long as we don't find answers to just like me, we will continue to get irritated and that person will continue to drive your life. The moment you are able to find just like me, you will find you are in better control of your own emotions. So let's say Abhinandan was captured. Indian Air Force pilot. Now the people who captured him, if they had thought just like me, he is also a valiant soldier. But dono side ke jo sainik hai, wo to deshbhakt hai na. Soldiers to deshbhakt hai. Abhi siyasat jo unse karwa rahi hai, wo kar rahe hai. Lekin apne desh ke liye to deshbhakt hai. Then I will be able to deal with that person in the right way, which is the Geneva Convention all about. But if I don't do that, then I become cruel, rude, and that always leads to more complications. Friday I was in Bombay and we were having this very interesting discussion about war. And said the only way to win a war is to avoid the war. And this is a Paramveer Shaurya Chakra winner who is saying this. बोले लड़ाई में तो कभी कोई जीतता ही नहीं है, अहंकार जीतता है. Any country which enters into a war will go back by 5, 10, 15, 20 years depending on how long they are at war. Look at human relationships. Na? The only way to win a war is to avoid that war. Agar kisi ne decide kar liya, mere ko jhagda karna hi nahi hai. Kyunki pyar aur shanti, ye dono mere ko bahut important hai. To kisi ko attack hi nahi karenge. And there this just like me will help. Just like me, she also wants a happy married life. कुछ परसेप्शंस की डिफरेंस है, बट व्हाई विल हस्बैंड एंड वाइफ फाइट और बी ईगो इन्वॉल्व्ड, बोथ वांट अ हैप्पी लाइफ टुगेदर, राइट? just like me, he's also a little disturbed about what is happening in the world outside on which we have no control. So the moment you create these just like me's, अंदर जो तूफान है ना वो शांत हो जाता है. Think about it.
As in Anil's case, you said phone so many times. So we could have another case for just like me also. Just like me, I have done the same thing to
some people. Absolutely. So I do this just like me only for empathy. It can be awareness also. कि यार जैसे मैं इरिटेट हो रहा हूं वैसे जब मैं किसी को तीन चार बार फोन करता है व्हाट इज इंटरेस्टिंग इज व्हेन द फोन रिंग्स फाइव पीपल चेक देयर फोन्स किसका फोन बजा एंड देन व्हेन देयर फोन इज शांत द काइंड ऑफ रिलैक्स्ड फेस दे हैव नो बचपन में सुना था ना राम जी का धनुष किसने तोड़ा सर मैंने नहीं तोड़ा समथिंग लाइक दैट वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग व्हेन एनीबडीज फोन रिंग्स जस्ट लाइक मी मेनी पीपल पैनिक जस्ट लाइक मी कैन बी अ लाइफ सेवर सो थिंक अबाउट एनी पर्सन हु इरिटेट्स यू And let's say you want to have that relationship in your life.
Even if it is unavoidable?
If it is unavoidable, then you need to have that relationship in life, no? You can't do anything about it. Ab saath mein rehna hi hai, to maje se rehne ka. With those people, can you make just like me statements?
Maybe very few. I made only three statements.
Then, three is good. Okay. Three is good. Even one is good. Three is great. You can pat yourself on the back. You can kiss yourself. Aradhana, too good. See, in the process of first statement, second statement, you will find you are already feeling much better about that person. Then you will say, chhodo jaane de. Let's summarize what we have done so far and then I'll take you through another series of questions.
जो लोग आपको पसंद नहीं करते वही लोग आपका कंट्रोल करते हैं ऐसे लोगों से सावधान
हो अरे अब क्या सावधान हो गया उसका तो कार्यक्रम हो चुका है उनके साथ जस्ट लाइक मी करने का जस्ट लाइक मी किया तो पीसफुल हो जाता तक फिर बाकी जो खूबसूरत चीज है उसमें ध्यान जाएगा ना सो द पॉइंट इज पीस बट यू वॉन्ट बी एबल टू डू दिस इफ यू हेट लूजिंग मोर देन यू लूज लव विनिंग उसको तो मैं माफ नहीं करेगा अरे तू घर में शांत नहीं है बच्चों को टाइम नहीं दे पा रहा है बीवी के संग एंजॉय नहीं कर पा रहा है मां बाप की सेवा नहीं कर पा रहा है क्योंकि तू उस चीज से परेशान है कैन यू सी हाउ मच यू आर लूजिंग इन दिस यू मस्ट विन वो उसको माफ कर दिया तो मतलब मैंने छोड़ दिया उसको नाउ दैट इज अ लॉस इन द माइंड सो आई हेट लूजिंग मोर देन आई लव विनिंग तो इसके लिए परेशान रहेगा सब नुकसान करेगा लेकिन सुधरूंगा नहीं सो दैट्स व्हाई आई फर्स्ट एक्सप्लेन दैट टू यू दैट आई हेट लूजिंग मोर देन आई लव विनिंग यू विल कम अक्रॉस सम पीपल हू आर ट्रैप्ड इन अ जॉब यार वापस काम में जाना पड़ेगा वो ही काम वो ही बॉस वो ही यार बहुत परेशान छोड़ दे कुछ और करेंगे कुछ और नहीं मिला तो जो मिला वो इससे भी खराब हुआ तो मोस्ट पीपल आर मैरिड प्योरली फॉर दिस रीजन What if the other is worse? Oh, Sangeeta is laughing so much. It's okay, theek hai. So first, that is the base. Any person who has a greater desire to win, they will be able to effortlessly ride just like me. Yes, darling.
I started writing this outside just like me, but comes me after that.
Hmm.
So, how do I take care of that but?
हाँ तो but को थोड़ा रख दे साइड में, because the but is that the hatred of losing. No ifs and buts. Like I say, always remember in the fitness world. Butt should be small. Big butts are never good. So in the case of life also.
Question.
Yes, darling.
Like she said, if I want to keep the relationship, I should do this. Or what if I don't want to keep the relationship? Do I do this?
If the relationship is gone and you are peaceful, fair enough. If the relationship is gone but they still irritate you inside, then you have to do this. Yes. Hai na? That person is not there active in your life, but you still hold on. Usne jo kiya tha na us din wo theek nahi tha. Chhodna usko. Aage. Keep moving. Any other questions?
No
questions. No questions. Sharing. So tell me, what is it that you have learned so far? Then I have a few interesting questions. I had a list of 28 questions to take in today's life lesson. As of now, we have covered 2. So let's have the life lessons 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. today. अरे पूरा इतना मेहनत किया पूरा कवर करने का ना? सिद्धू?
Doing self-analysis every day will help me to understand my emotions
better. Absolutely. So a small exercise which helped me for a long, long time. In the morning, I will decide what are the things that must happen today. And in the evening, I will analyze what I wanted to do in the morning. Could I do it in the daytime? So let's say I said, मेरे को आज accounts update करना है, शाम को देखूंगा accounts किया कि नहीं. मेरे को 5 लोगों को phone करने का था, शाम को देखूंगा 5 को phone हुआ कि नहीं. If I don't decide के what I want to do today, I will be busy and time will fly. But it will be completely directionless. So when I decide something and I find out in the evening it has not happened, the self-awareness becomes a little deeper. Okay, why this was not done? Why something else was done? Did I get distracted? Did I go into things which was unrelated and unwanted? If yes, for what? Your self-awareness will be brilliant. You'll understand yourself much better. Any one of you wants to understand yourself better, another way is to just look at, is your routine in your control? What you decide, are you able to do that? And I'm speaking about a daily basis. Daily routines. I know of people who would say, ye 5 logon ko phone karna hai, 5 customers ko mere ko phone karna hai, but full day they are not able to make that phone call. Yes, darlings. What did you pick up today?
To win a war is equal to avoid a war.
The best way to win a war is to avoid the war.
Emotions are my data and they are the navigators.
Absolutely. Don't look at your emotions as your destiny. कि गुस्सा तो आएगा ही, अभी जो हो गया है दर्द तो मेरे को लेके रहना ही पड़ेगा. Emotions is just data about your strength or about your weakness. use the data to make the required choices. Don't become a victim to that data. Kundalini?
Emotions are indicators.
Absolute indicators.
The qualities I search in people are either a part of me or I want to develop.
Absolutely.
Develop the ability to
keep
positive emotions as a base.
Absolutely. If there is a negative emotion, which is my base emotion, then I am not in control of my life and I will probably go off track even further. If my base emotions are positive emotions, my life has much more momentum and joy. Here we go.
Today I'm sure except hunger, nothing will irritate
me. Okay. Then just like me. I can't tolerate hunger. मतलब मेरे को लगता है ना कि एक घंटे बाद भूख लगेगी पहले खा ले सो जस्ट लाइक मी
व्हेन आई लुक फॉर अ पर्सन समथिंग जस्ट लाइक मी देन ऑटोमेटिकली माय एंगर टुवर्ड दैट पर्सन गोज डाउन
एब्सोल्युटली एंड दिस इज a necessary strength in anybody who is a leader over here. Because if you have to work with difficult people, if you have to work with people you don't like, but kaam karna hai. If you can't do just like me, you will be horrified with your own life. So just like me works beautifully well there.
If my central idea is based on every day when I deal with my emotions from the time I'm born now and when I'm working. Now based on my relationship, I take a decision based on empathy or sympathy.
Yeah. Absolutely. Or apathy. There's a third one. Apathy means I care a damn about you. That is apathy. Sympathy, only what you need matters. Even if your needs are wrong, I will still do what you want. That is sympathy. Empathy, I understand what you want. What is right will be done, what is wrong will not be done. That is empathy. Sometimes we develop apathy. To hell with you, a damn with you. Tumko jitna takleef hota hai, mere ko kuch farak hi nahi padega, jao. So sympathy and apathy both destroys. Only empathy creates. And just like me helps me to develop empathy.
If I have to move ahead in life, I have to learn to not to keep the hurt and the irritation in me. With that only I can have a positive emotion, I can move ahead.
Absolutely. So to implement that, remember, people hate losing more than they love winning. This statement will always put you in track. Because nobody likes to live by this statement. Everybody says, no, I love winning more. Nobody would like to say, yeah, I hate losing more. So this statement gives the right perspective for you to make the right choices.
I made my decision yesterday, you thought, being aware that I am doing this.
Absolutely. Wonderful.
Even if I am not able to understand my base emotion now, I need to interact with people, understand their responses.
Absolutely.
And the moment I am able to understand my base emotion and I carry that in different parts of my personality and my life and interactions, so that becomes a strength and I am able to deal with life the best possibility.
Absolutely.
I have a question.
Yes, darling.
So now that I have understood that one of my base emotions is negative, how do I deal with it? How do I?
Ask me that question. Write it down and send it to me. I'll take a life lesson on that. If this is my base emotion, this is how it has harmed me. But this is how I have harmed myself because of my base emotions. How do I deal with it? Okay, we'll have a life lesson on that.
There is one word which I have not understood, which you said sympathy and empathy. How sympathetic is
first? So let's say, based on what Pankaj said, a girl in his office, let's say she's an accountant, and she's not doing a good job. But the family is dependent on her salary. Now his organization is not an NGO. It is not a charitable organization. Now over here, based on how much you contribute, you will be given. Now because she is not doing a good job, the organization is suffering. The organization is making a loss. And ironically, that lady may not want to learn. उसको सुधरने का नहीं है. Now, because she is not performing, others in the organization also reduce their performance. के काम नहीं किया तो भी क्या है, मैं चल तो रहा है. कभी कभी 7-10 दिन में एक बार गुस्सा करेंगे. लेकिन नौकरी तो अपने सेव है. If I do not fire her, she will never learn. If she will not learn, her family will suffer. Because ये सीख नहीं रही है. ये सीख गई तो 20,000 की लड़की को कल 22 मिलेगा, 25 मिलेगा, 28 मिलेगा, 30 मिलेगा. ये नहीं सीखेगी तो जो लड़की को 3 साल में 30 मिल सकता था, उसको 20 ही मिलेगा. Now I deal with sympathy, am I not destroying her? I'm telling non-performance is okay, not learning is absolutely okay. My organization standards are going down. Everything is destroyed. So sympathy always destroys. Let me give you an example of Israel. Met some really incredible people this week. Israel, the size of that country is maybe 2% of United States of America. But Israel is a trade surplus partner with America. It does not supply materials, it supplies technology. So America makes the aircrafts, Israel gives the software. It gives the guiding system. 78% of technological inputs in any war product in the world is made by Israel. Which means if anybody wants to fire something in Israel, Israel has the technology, it can do anything. So they say, I don't supply materials, I supply technology. So I don't need 500 people. I need 10 people who are good and I can export to America. Now Israel was never created out of sympathy. It was created out of strength. So I was meeting the Vice Chancellor of the National University of Singapore on Friday evening. We were having dinner together and I asked him that Singapore does not have its own water. It imports water from Malaysia. Singapore does not have natural resources. How Singapore has risen to the top? And Ada was also there, the lady who won the Nobel Prize in Chemistry. So we are having this meeting and both of them said, aaj agar nahi sudhre to kal hoga hi nahi. Sudharne ke mere paas waqt nahi hai. There will be no tomorrow. So Singapore says, I have nothing. Therefore, if I don't churn fast, don't change fast, love fast. Another said that that's exactly what Israel also believes. In business, sorry, today we are talking a little about business here and there, but very, very important. In business, there is something called the Our principle. Now, Our means mistakes. He said there are two parts of Our. One is, I know I'm wrong, I make mistakes, but it's okay. That's one Our. Who does that? Who thinks mere paas bahut time hai? Bahut time. Koi hat nahi hai. Me and Paresh for the last 1 month, every day have been discussing about speed. And we have been saying with 10% information can we make choices. Jo kaam duniya 7 din leti hai karne ka, apan 2 din mein karwa sakte hain. Jis kaam ko 1 saal lagega, wo 3 mahine mein ho sakta hai. And there the philosophy is better, cheaper, faster. There also the end is Ur. Better, cheaper, faster. Can I make things better? Can I make things cheaper? Can I make things faster? Now, either a businessman will have this Our philosophy of mera mistakes hai to okay, but I am ego involved. Or the focus will be on better, cheaper, faster. वो मैं सुधरेगा नहीं, वहां सिंपति का बहुत स्कोप है. ये थोड़ा परेशान है बेचारा, इसके दो लोग चले गए, या इसके पैसा नहीं है, सपोर्ट नहीं है, पार्टनर ने धोखा दे दिया, बच्चे नहीं सुनते हैं. लॉट ऑफ सिंपति ओवर देयर. बट सिंगापुर एंड इजराइल सेज देयर विल बी नो टुमारो. चूके ना हलाल हो जाएगा हमारा. And therefore, I have to focus on better, cheaper, faster. FedEx was created out of the philosophy of better and faster, not cheaper. You know what Jeff Bezos says? Your margins are my opportunities. Your margin is my opportunity. ज्यादा margin है मैं उधर ही घुस के मारेगा. Think about it. Your margins are my opportunity. Because I will make things better, cheaper, faster. तुम लड़ ही नहीं सकते मेरे. तुमको 10% margin चाहिए ना. मैं तुमसे 9% सस्ता देके 10% कमाएगा. तुम 1% में सर्वाइव करो. बिकॉज आई एम बेटर, चीपर, फास्टर. द होल डीएनए ऑफ एमेजॉन इज बेटर, चीपर, फास्टर. सो इफ आशीष रन्स अ कंपनी एंड लेट्स से समबडी वांट्स हिम टू क्रिएट एन ऐप एंड ही सेज यार 90 days लगेगा. चार और लोग 90 days दे रहे हैं. Price bhi wo karib karib same. Ashish quotes 10 lakhs, somebody quotes 9 lakhs, somebody 11 lakhs. Arre better, cheaper, faster kidhar hai? Kaam kaise hoega? Nahi, itna to costing hai, wo ek developer ka itna lagta hai, wo UI ka itna lagta hai. Then you want business out of sympathy, not out of strength. Better, cheaper, faster. Then even if you quote 20% more, your sourcing is better, cheaper, faster. If somebody needs one UX designer or 1 lakh rupees per month to deliver that, can you get that work done in 12-13 days? Now you're making it cheaper. You might still sell it at 9, 10 lakhs. But you will grow by leaps and bounds. Others won't be able to grow. 4, 5, 10 logon ka organization ko sustain karenge. So there is no place for sympathy. Sympathy will destroy. Empathy will create. You're not helping someone when you support their inefficiency. You are destroying them by supporting their inefficiency. Anything else or should I move on? Pankaj?
The same thing. Everyone including me is time poor. So I will not waste time building bridges.
Absolutely. Today we live in a time poor world. तो किसी का टाइम खराब करने का नहीं, खुद का टाइम खराब करने का नहीं. Your time you can't buy with money. Speed you can buy with money. Time किधर से लाओ? So be a कंजूस as far as your time is concerned.
When I start hating people, people also start hating me more. Only two things I will take care. So I will not show anything enjoyable while losing those people. And I will make the end so good, so good. The people will also start reducing hate again.
Okay. I can go into the other questions, and some very beautiful questions are there. But let's see if we can continue it in the next life lesson. For example, one question, which I will release it to you, we won't work on it, is what do you dislike in people? Ye raha to apne ko jamta hi nahi. So if you ask me, I'll say, I can't stand insincerity. Insincerity, I dislike. Like we always tell in office, idiot chalega, insincere nahi chalega. Koi agar idiot hai, buddhu hai, bewakoof hai, wo upar wale ne usko aisa banaya hai. Wo ek insaan ka choice nahi hai. Grasping power, he is given that way. To buddhu log chalenge, insincere nahi chalega. Insincere jiska capacity hai lekin wo use nahi kar raha, wo insincere. So it will be interesting for you to understand yourself and find out what you dislike in people. Similarly, you will find the quality that you dislike in others is what you dislike in you. Or that quality has hurt you in some way in your life sometimes. So we won't go into that, but we'll continue in March a series of life lessons to build awareness. And self-awareness is a tool by which you can live a much better life.